Assalamualaikum, dear viewers and spectators. Our today's lecture is What is reforming? Give an example. It is a technique in which we can improve the quality of petrol or gasoline. What is the meaning of reforming? Reforming means that reshaping. Now, definition of reforming. Reforming is a process in which we convert straight chain hydrocarbon into branched chain hydrocarbon by heating them at 500 degrees Celsius temperature. Temperature is 500 degrees Celsius, and in the presence of silica and alumina, silicon dioxide and aluminium oxide, and number third condition is in the absence of air, then this process is called reforming. Now I am going to give you the example. For example, this is N octane. It has 8 carbon atoms, 1, 2, 3. This is normal octane, straight chain hydrocarbon. Now we want to convert this straight chain hydrocarbon into branch chain hydrocarbon. Why? Why we are converting into branch chain? Because straight chain hydrocarbon, this N octane has octane number 0. This N octane has octane number 0. We will discuss octane number, what is octane number, after some time. Now, when we convert this N octane into isooctane, that is branched chain, then its name is, then it has 3 branches, 1, 2 and 3, 2, 2, 4, trimethyl pentane. This is called isooctane, and it has octane number 100. अगर पेट्रोल का ऑक्टेन नंबर जितना ज़्यादा होगा उतनी पेट्रोल की क्वालिटी अच्छी होगी. फॉर एग्ज़ाम्पल, पाकिस्तान में जो पेट्रोल अवेलेबल है उसका ऑक्टेन नंबर पहले 86 था, अभी ऑयल कंपनीज ने इम्प्रूव करके 92 किया है. वाइल इन सऊदी अरेबिया एंड ईरान, इराक, ऑक्टेन नंबर अवेलेबल इज़ 96. And my dear students, this is the process in which we convert straight chain into branch chain by a process called reforming. We have done reshaping this straight chain into branch chain. This process is called reforming. Our next topic is what is octane number and how to improve octane number. Number one, what is octane number? It is the percentage of octane in the mixture of gasoline or petrol, fraction of petroleum. How can we improve the octane number? My dear viewers, if the amount of isooctane in petrol is more, then that petrol has more octane number. For example, straight chain has 0 octane number while isooctane has 100 octane number. In Pakistan, the gasoline or petrol which is available has octane number 92, while in Saudi Arabia the octane number in fuel is 96. My dear students, if octane number of fuel is more or greater, then quality of fuel is better, and that fuel will combust smoothly in engine of car. And now, how octane number increases with branch chain hydrocarbons? Its reason is that if number of branches are more in hydrocarbons, then the boiling point of hydrocarbon decreases, due to which fuel will combust smoothly. that it means that n-butane has more boiling point while isobutane has less boiling point. That is, if branches are there in the hydrocarbon, then boiling point of fuel decreases and fuel will combust smoothly. My dear students, next question is how we can improve octane number. If we want to improve octane number, to hum knocking ko padhenge. What is knocking? Due to bad quality of fuel in engine, combustion start before sparking plug ignites. It will produce sharp metallic sound called knocking. And here a question arises, how we can avoid knocking? How to avoid knocking? There are two ways from which we can avoid knocking. Number one, reforming. पेट्रोल की और गैसोलीन की रिफार्मिंग कर दें. नंबर टू, इंप्रूव ऑक्टेन नंबर बाय यूजिंग एंटी नॉकिंग एजेंट, दैट इज टेट्रा इथाइल लेड. अगर ऐड कर दें जो टैंकी टैंक आपने फ्यूल का फिल किया हुआ है उसमें टेट्रा इथाइल लेड की एक बोतल ऐड कर दें तो नॉकिंग कम हो जाएगी, लेकिन उसका एक साइड इफेक्ट होता है, आई विल टेल यू लेटर. Now, these are the two ways through which we can avoid knocking, by using reforming and by using anti-knocking agent. Dear students, we are discussing how to improve octane number. I have told you there are two methods by doing reforming. That is, convert straight chain hydrocarbon into branch chain hydrocarbon. And second method is that by using anti-knocking agent. That is, add tetraethyl lead, small amount of tetraethyl lead in the engine tank in which you have filled the petrol. Then adding tetraethyl lead, it reduces the knocking. Knocking will be reduced. Knocking, what is knocking? A sharp metallic sound, it will reduces and engine will combust the fuel smoothly. But there is a serious disadvantage of using tetraethyl lead is that what is the chemistry behind that? Due to combustion of tetraethyl lead in petrol, it produces lead which is present in petrol, this lead will combine with oxygen and produces lead oxide. There is lead monoxide, PBO, lead monoxide. This lead monoxide will be removed in air through the exhaust pipe, that is silencer of the car, of the vehicle or the car. After going into the air, this lead oxide will be converted into lead. That is, reduction of lead monoxide will took place, and when this lead monoxide goes into the air through the exhaust pipe or silencer of the vehicle, when it goes into the air, then reduction of lead monoxide will take place and atomic lead will be produced. This atomic lead has a very serious disadvantage on the skin, that it causes skin cancer. So the better technique due to which we can improve the octane number and reduce knocking is called reforming. So reforming is the best method and through which we can improve the smooth combustion of the engine, of the petrol of the engine. That so use high octane oil, high octane petrol in vehicles which has high octane number. Why? बिकॉज सिंपल पेट्रोल हैज लेस ऑक्टेन नंबर।